TransCare, a for-private company, private ambulance company, was filed for bankruptcy and then without notice pulled their ambulances literally off the street, denying the people of the city services, emergency services. Most people probably wouldn't realize that any of this even occurred because our members have done such a great job in implementing the contingency plans of stepping up and covering the tours to ensure that every 911 call gets an ambulance.
It's a public safety issue. You put a lot of people in danger. This is the second time in the history of New York that a private ambulance company has failed the citizens by breaching their contract.
This company pulled out once the profits dried up. Our members continue to do an outstanding job, even though they've been out of contract for 6 years. We don't bail out on the city. We always step up and help the city when they're in need. That's what we're there for, because for us, it's not about profits. This is our job. This is what we do. This is our living. We live here, we work here, we are the city of New York.
Thank you for shedding light on this important issue. We're going to continue to fight to make sure the public realize and that our friends at the City Council continue to push the administration to insource a vital service for emergency operation in 911. But I want to thank you both for being here.